Chimpas. I have the younger one. Am I from Tamladop? She cried, is 2 years dead and gone. Now my heart is torn apart, this young man to lose. Oh, I'll never see the likes again of my brave Francis Hughes. Oh, for many years his exploits were a thorn in England's side. The hills and glens became his home, there he used to hide. Once when they surrounded him, he quietly slipped away. Like a fox he went to ground and kept the dogs at bay. Oh, moving round the countryside, he often made the news. They could never lay their hands on my brave Francis Hughes. Finally, they wounded him and captured him at last. From the countryside he loved, they brought him to Belfast. Well, from Crom, from Musgrave Park to Crumlin Road, and then to an age blood cell, he went straight on the blanket and on hunger strike as well. His will to win they could never break, no matter what they tried. For he fought them every day he lived, and he fought them as he died. Oh, as I walked through the Glen Chin Pass, I heard the younger moan. Why from Tamladub, she cried, is 2 years dead and gone. How oh, my heart will mourn a start, this young man to lose. Oh, I'll never see the lights again of my brave Francis Hughes.